exchange.
Dr. Shuka, you are the top immunization official in the United States. I just want to walk through the science on this with you. Is there any scientific evidence that vaccines cause autism?
No.
Is there any scientific evidence that vaccines cause profound mental disorders?
No, but some of the diseases we vaccinate against can.
Is there any scientific evidence that vaccines have contributed to the rise in allergies or autoimmune disorders among kids?
No.
Are there additives or preservatives in vaccines that can be toxic to kids?
No, not in the amounts that they're in vaccines.
Is there any scientific evidence that kids can develop immunity to these diseases on their own, simply by eating nutritious foods or being active?
No.
How do the risks of a child responding negatively to a vaccination compare with the risks of skipping vaccinations and risking exposure to a deadly disease?
Vaccines are safe and highly effective, and it's important for parents to know they're the best way to protect their kids.
Parents should know that all of the credible scientific evidence suggests that modern vaccines are safe, modern vaccines are effective, and modern vaccines are our best chance of protecting our children from diseases that can kill them. Is that right?
That's right. Mm-hmm.